Jim's just retiring as an attorney in northeastern Iowa. I think I can best describe him as a happy warrior, quick to laugh and to make other people laugh. Kurt had a buoyant personality that tended to lift the spirits of anyone he was with. In my imagination, he was like a great big puppy dog. I learned some life lessons from Otis. One of them was not to gamble when playing cards. I once lost $20 on a hand of spades at the time when that was a lot of money to me. I never gambled again. Another vivid memory was one of the times he had joined us renting a houseboat for a long weekend on the upper Mississippi. One night, well after midnight, my wife and I were sleeping on one of the narrow houseboat beds when Otis tried to climb in bed with us. He kept urging me to move over. I can only assume he was having nightmares and wanted company. Otis was a unique individual, and I have a lot of memories where he's concerned. Another was the curious fact that he had an Uncle Terry, who was our classmate in high school. Another is my recall of certain expressions by Otis. Does anybody remember Goob Zilch? He played cribbage with him. That's when the crib has 0 points in it. That's Goob Zilch. I was disappointed when he moved to Arizona, but was happy for him that he could be near his parents. My memories of Doyle and Bev are all positive. I did not have a great deal of contact with him. Rest in peace, Otis. You will be missed.